Hi, my name is Rachel Jolles, and today I'm going to be telling you about my Service Sundae. My Service Sundae combines elements from different aspects of service which helps in the overall experience for not only the guests, but the employees as well. My service philosophy is, service should always be memorable. Always approach each situation differently. Remember that each guest's needs are different. Maintain a positive attitude and focus on meeting the expectations of the guests, your coworkers, managers, and most importantly, yourself. My not-so-service philosophy states the following. Remember that your needs are more important than the guests. Don't ever listen to your managers or coworkers. Meeting guests' expectations are not a priority. Most importantly, always have a negative attitude and never smile. For my Service Sundae, I have come up with 9 different ingredients to show the aspects of service that are a key to making an experience for guests a success. The most important part of the sundae is the bowl. The bowl represents the base or the foundation. It's the curb appeal of the establishment that is welcoming and draws the guests inside. Inside the bowl comes the ice cream. The ice cream represents the guests. Every guest and their needs are different. They may want a different flavor of ice cream other than vanilla, so you always have to be prepared. On top of the ice cream is chocolate syrup. The chocolate syrup represents smoothness. Service should always run as smooth as possible. It should be pleasant as well as efficient. Next on the sundae is the whipped cream. The whipped cream represents the extra sweetness and attitude that guests expect and very much appreciate. On top of the whipped cream are sprinkles. The sprinkles represent the employees. Employees are all unique and give the establishment more flair. Next are the nuts. The nuts represent dealing with difficult guests. Not every guest is going to enjoy their experience, but it's important to know how to deal with them. At the top of the sundae comes the cherry. Everything is always better with a cherry on top. The cherry represents the wow elements, which are the characteristics and qualities that make a service experience memorable. Now it's time to eat the sundae. In order to do that, you need a spoon. The spoon represents the moment of truth when customers take the first bite of their experience to see if it meets their expectations. Finally, sundaes can get a little messy. It's important to have a napkin when you're eating one. The napkin represents service recovery, which is the organization's attempt to make right or compensate for a service failure. Not every service is going to run as smoothly as you would like it to, but it's important to take the necessary steps to clean up the messy situation and learn from your mistakes so it won't happen again. This is my Service Sundae. Thanks for listening.